There are so often homes that are imposed on the community without them actually wanting it coming to them as a new housing project. This is one which has been designed by the community, welcomed by the community, and it's one where then it will be housing people with local connections.
While the sun came out to play, we paid a visit to the latest SNRG project in the UK and caught up with some of the partners involved at Hook Norton in Oxfordshire.
We're here on the site of Hook Norton Community Land Trust's community-led housing project of affordable, sustainable homes that will be for local people.
So the project here is 12 homes and a community centre. Of those 12 homes, we have 4 houses which are terraced, 8 flats, a cafe, and we also have 2 motel rooms which people can rent to friends and family.
The buildings have been designed by award-winning sustainable architectural designer and TV presenter Charlie Luxton.
And one of the things we do is consult with the community about what is important to them. And back in about 2016, they said they were really interested in having affordable, sustainable homes for the community.
As this is a popular and thriving village, house prices are increasing. And what's actually happened is that people on low incomes who maybe have grown up here and have the support of their family and all their friends here can no longer afford to live in the village.
So as well as having market homes, we will also have homes which are affordable homes through SOHA, our registered provider partner.
When we asked people what they wanted in terms of housing was that they wanted them to be fit for the future. So they wanted them to have renewable energy sources. Most of the houses are affordable, so they need to have low energy bills as well.
Well, this is really a truly a partnership project. We had some fantastic help from the Low Carbon Hub initially in getting some of the high-risk development grants to get things off the ground. And then working with Greencore and SNRG as a partnership has meant we can really make sure these homes are truly sustainable.
So Greencore Homes over many years have perfected the concept of a climate-positive home. So what that means is we target the superstructure and the structure of our homes to be zero carbon, and we also target the homes to be zero carbon and zero energy in use by using natural materials which sequester carbon, and then we power the homes by using PVs.
We're working with SNRG because they provide local place-based energy that is necessary for a project like this.
They put in smart grids, PVs, battery storage, and they're a fantastic partner for Greencore.
So the great thing about the way in which we're working with SNRG is they're not someone that comes in with a technical solution that they're imposing on the community. We've built the solution together in partnership, and indeed we're investing together in the capital equipment like the PV panels and the battery, and then the return will come back to the community over time.
SNRG have put PVs on the roof. The PVs will power the homes. Any excess power will go to the battery, and if there's still any excess, it will go back to the grid.
The solar panels will be generating on a fantastic day like this, and so the homes will be consuming their own energy that's produced locally from their own roofs, and also from the roof of the sports and social club.
The sports centre next to the new homes already had a large solar array, but they couldn't use all of the solar they produced. SNRG integrated the sports centre into the smart grid so that the excess solar could be used by the homes or stored in the battery. By maximising the local consumption of solar energy, it reduces the sports centre and residents' bills and avoids more carbon emissions.
So this is combining 68 kilowatt peak of PV panels on the homes themselves with another 50 kilowatt peak on the sports and social club next door. So overall during the year, we're talking about 110 megawatt hours of energy that's been generated and used on site, with really a relatively small amount of it having to go back to the grid, because we can actually use it on site, combine the PV panels and the battery.
And everything works together in unison, providing energy independence for the people that live here. One of the good things about the Hook Norton site here is that they have an electric car club, and I believe they've got 6 electric vehicles, so the smart grid will actually be powering them, so people can be using renewable energy to power the cars they're using.
So working with partners Greencore, SNRG and Hook Norton Community Land Trust has been a fantastic partnership. It's made everything really clear, and I think it's the way forward for other projects like this.
SNRG is making projects like this possible thanks to the smart grid and successful collaboration. Stay tuned to see how we're providing energy independence to other businesses around the UK.